everyone. Today we are going to do an activity based on air expansion heating. For this activity we need two beakers. In one beaker cold water, in another beaker boiled water or hot water. And we also need two boiled tube inserted with balloons.
When we put boiling tubular in hot water, the balloon will inflated. When we put boiling tubular in cold water, the balloon will conflated because of air expansion heating. Thank you.